We'll be right back. sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture his moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. Stardom's close to post-mortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows us all over. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows. He's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more. He's cold product. And they moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soul barbers told it unfold. Hold his old partner, but the beat goes on. Da 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 da. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no MacGyver.
Good afternoon and welcome to Walter Murray Collegiate and today's 2A boys gold medal game between St. Brieux and Norquay. Before we meet the teams, please rise, remove your headwear, and join us in the singing of O Canada.
Done this afternoon by grade 9 Walter Murray student Victoria Zacharias.
Thank you. and 16, Jalen Meyer. Now the starters for Norquay, wearing number 2, 5'9", grade 11 guard,
Zane Byer. Wearing number 7, 5'9", senior grade 12, J.R. Poyous. At forward, number 8, 5'10", grade 11, Seth Rayner. Playing guard, number 15, 6'2", grade 11, Salem Johnson. And taking the tip, number 6, 6'1", senior, Cool Desjardins. Head coach in Norquay is Heath Morin. Now, let's meet from St. Brew, the number 2 ranked team in the province, 29-4. Non-starter, number 4, Nick Balafinos. Number 10, Regan Rohel. Number 11, Zach Mueller. Number 13, Lane Stewart. And 15, Jude Derla. And now the starters for St. Brew, Edgar, grade 12, Zayus Rara. At guard, grade 11, number 7, Laius Rosalyn. Number 8, senior grade 12, Jan Mark Rosalyn. Number 9, grade 12, Victor Appau. And taking the tip, senior number 14, Dalen Thorlaxon. Head coach is Ryan Trombley. This afternoon's officials from Regina, Andrew Sharp, and from Saskatoon, Mark Longfellow. Points, Luis Rosalyn. Louise Rosalyn. Fallon Zayus Rara. Mark Rosalind. Fallon Luis Rosalind. Checking in for Norquay, Cole Rublets. Foul on Salem Johnson. For three, same buyer. Jen Mark Rosalind. Thank you. foul on 15, Salem Johnson, his second timeout charge to Norquay. Foul on Zane Byer. Second foul charge to Zane Byer. After the official's timeout, Zane Byer has been charged with a third foul on sportsmanlike. So three fouls on Byer. Louise Rosalyn. No basket. Salem Johnson back in. Foul charged at 10, Regan Rahal. Bucket and the foul. Elba Rassin with two. Daylen Borlaxon with the foul. Subs in Balafinos for St. Brew.
Three,
for three, Palofino. For two and the foul, Desjardins. Second foul on Thorlaxon. Foul on Bazook, his first. For two. At the quarter, 29-19, St. Brieux. Victor Appel. Second foul on Luis Rosalyn. 2 points, number 7, J.R. Paiuse. Foul on Jude Durla. Desjardins for 2. Foul charge to Desjardins, the charge. Three points, Victor Apau. Foul on number 8, Jan-Marc Rosalind. Warning also issued to 8, St. Brieux. Warning issued to 6, Norquay. No bucket. Zane Beyer back for Norquay. Hunter Apau. Foul on J.R. Poyous. Foul charge to Thorlaxson, his third. Possession to St. Brew. Timeout charge to St. Brew. First foul on Cole Rublens. Two. for two. Three points, Norquay, Seth Rayner. Louise Rosalyn. Subs in for Norquay. Alva Rassin's in. So is Desjardins. Checking in for St. Brew, number four, Balathinos. Victor Apau. Cole Rublitz. Second foul on Rublitz. Durla checks in for St. Brew. Jaden Heskin. Victor Apau. Three points, Seth Rayner. Colby Griffith checks in for Norquay. Timeout charge to St. Brew. Norquay ball. Halftime, St. Brieux 52, Norquay 38.
We'll be right back. first photograph. I hear that song and I'm flying right back to when we had it made. Every Friday night when the sun went down, we'd be running them streets like we owned the town. And I just can't let it go. No, I just can't let it go. I wonder if you ever think about it like I do. Seven kids on a two-lane road, had the guns on the radio. After all this time, it still feels so good. When I think about those summer nights, singing out the window on the back road, sweet child of mine, sipping on the locos, sparkling light. Ain't it funny how the best days of my life was all that wasted.
Halftime stats, leading score for Norquay. Leading score for Norquay with 12 points, Cool Desjardins. Leading score for St. Brieux with 17 points, Luis Rosalind. Second half is coming up next. Louise Rosalind. Rosalind. Roslyn, 2. Desjardins, and the foul. Victor Apau, his first. Second foul on a pow. Two for Jan Mark Rosalind. Timeout charge to Norquay. Second foul charge to Desjardins. Leisurely for two. Bucket. Balafino into the game. Third foul, charge to a pal. 3 points, Balafino. Two, Salem Johnson. Norquay, Alabarasin. Heskin and Desjardins in for Norquay. Powell's in for St. Brew. Third foul charge to Balafino. Rosalind and Durla check in for St. Brew. Correction on the foul. Balafino has one. Possession to the Crusaders. Timeout charge to St. Brew. For two. Johnson in for Norquay. Second foul for Rohel. Foul charge to Desjardins. It's his third.
Oh,
for use. Three points of power. The foul for use. That foul on Luis Rosalyn is his third. Two for Rohel. Foul. Third foul charged to Rohel. Three points for Alba Rassin. Thank you. Norquay ball. Norquay ball. In for Norquay. Norquay, Salem Johnson. Foul on Jan-Mark Rosalyn, his second. Rayner checks in for Norquay. Rosalyn for two. Charge to Norquay.
Hi.
Possession to St. Brew. For two. Norquay, Salem Johnson, timeout St. Brew. J.R. Huyos. Foul on number 7, Luis Rosalind, his 4th. Mark Rosalind. Foul on Durla, pardon me, check that. Foul on Johnson. Foul was on Johnson, his third. Possession to Norquay. That is Rosalina's fifth foul. How about a hand and a round of applause for Luis Rosalind calling out. Timeout charge to Norquay. timeout charge to St. Brew. That's their final timeout. Wins 85-83. That both teams please line up for the medal presentations. The Saskatchewan High School Athletics Association would like to congratulate both teams for reaching HOOPLA 2019. How about a round of applause for both teams? Presenting the medals today will be Tom Sargent, principal here at Walter Murray Collegiate. He'll be assisted by Dave Sandomriski and Nathan Noble, both of Saskatchewan High School Athletics. Present the silver medals to Norquay. Number one, Micah Johnson. Number six, with a team high 27 points, Cool Desjardins. Number three, Camille Alvarasson. Number four, Garrett Bazook. Five is Hannon Johnson. Number two, Zane Meyer. Number seven, J.R. Puyus. Number eight, Seth Rayner. Number nine, Cole Rubletz. Number 10, Jaden Heskin. 11, Colby Griffith. Number 13, Curtis Gerbrandt. 15, Salem Johnson. And number 16, Jalen Meyer. congratulations to manager Trevor Olson, who's also the principal, assistant coach Tim Johnson, and head coach Heath Myron. Heath Morin, pardon me. We now like the captains to come forward and to collect the hardware for the second place. And now the 2A boys provincial champions from St. Brieux. Number 4, Nick Balafino. Next up, number 6, Zeus Rara. Number 7 with a game-high 28 points, Luis Rosalyn. Number 8, Jan-Mark Rosalyn. Number 9, Victor Appau. Number 10, Reagan Rohel. 11, Zach Mueller. 13 is Lane Stewart. Number 14, senior Dalen Thorlaxon. And number 15, senior Jude Durla. Congratulations to assistant coach Aaron Bernhardt and head coach Ryan Trumbly. We now ask the captains to come forward to receive the championship trophy and the game ball, the hardware for winning the boys' championship. We've got one more game coming up. The 2A girls gold medal game, Canora and Harvest City, is coming up next. Fans needing to exit can use the southeast portion of the gym.